जब गुरु बोले तब बिस्म हो जाए। हम जैसे अपराधी अविर कोई राखे, जैसे हम सत गुरु राख लिए। छदाए तू गुरु पिता, तू है गुरु माता, तू गुरु पिता, तू है गुरु माता, तू गुरु बंधप मेरा सखा। सखाए जो हमरी बिद होती मेरे सतगुरा, साबिध तुम हर जान हो आपे। हम रुलते फिरते कोई बात ना पूछता, हम रुलते फिरते कोई बात ना पूछता। गुर सत गुर संग की रे हम थापे, तन तन गुरु नानक जन के रा। जित मिले चूके सब सोग संतापे, गगन दमामा बाजियो परियो निशाने काओ। खेत जो मांडियो सूरमा अब जो जन को दाओ। सूरा सो पहचानिए जो लरे दीन के हेत। पुरजा कट मरे कब हुना छाड़े खेत। पुरजा कट मरे कब हुना छाड़े खेत। जुगो जुग अटल चवर तखन शतर दे मालक साहिब श्री गुरु ग्रंथ साहिब जी महाराज जी दी पावन पवित्र हजूरी विच जुड़ बैठी गुरु रूप साध संगत जी हो। वी आर इमेंसली ब्लेस्ड टू बी गिवन दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी टू सिट इन द सेंचुरी इन द हजूरी ऑफ शब्द गुरु करुणा निधान धन धन श्री गुरु ग्रंथ साहिब जी महाराज। सो आओ संगत जी हो, अपने गुरु पिता की याद में जुड़ बैठे हाँ जी। धन गुरु ग्रंथ साहिब जी महाराज असीस बख्शन, अपनिया विचारा आप ही करवा लैन। आओ गुरु बख्शी फतेह प्रवान करनी जी। वाहेगुरु जी का खालसा, वाहेगुरु जी की फतेह। आई लाइक टू स्टार्ट ऑफ बाय कोटिंग लाला दौलत राय जी। ही राइट्स इन हिज बुक सुहाने उमरी दैट व्हेन अकाल पुरख वाहेगुरुज इंटेलेक्ट देयर पावर देयर स्ट्रेंथ that compassion, the bliss, beauty, these all attributes were assembled at one place. The physical, when these were given a physical form, the embodiment of these attributes was given a name called Tan, Tan Guru Gobind Singh Ji Maharaj. And this happened in 1666, Tahi Parakash Hamara Payo, Patna Sheher Vikhe Pavaleo. In Patna Sahib, in the house of Tan Guru Tegh Bahadur Ji Maharaj and Mata Gujri Ji, Guru Gobind Singh Sahib Maharaj took avatar. And at this time, Guru Tegh Bahadur Ji Maharaj, oh, eastern side, this in the eastern states of India, jadan ki Assam, Bengal, and they only meet Guru Bal Gobind Rai Ji when they were five years old. And after staying for another 3 years in Patna Sahib, Guru Tegh Bahadur Ji leaves for Anandpur Sahib. They come to this place called Makhowar. यह जगह पहाड़ी राजियों को सी एंड दे बॉट दिस लैंड फ्रॉम दैम एंड दे नेम्ड इट चक नानकी ऑन द नेम ऑफ देयर मदर एंड दिस प्लेस वर रीनेम्ड टू श्री अनंदपुर साहिब द सिटी ऑफ इमॉर्टल डिवाइन ब्लिस। द रीज़न वाई पिक्ड अप दिस टॉपिक टुडे के श्री गुरु गोबिंद सिंह साहिब जी महाराज की पर्सनैलिटी बारे बोलना है, the reason is that often Guru Sahib Ji is portrayed as someone who is recklessly determined, upon fighting needless battles, or as Sikhs we see them as a warrior. But the thing is, Guru Sahib was not fond of fighting battles needlessly. They always stood by this principle of Chunkar az hama hilte dar gujast, halal ast gurdang basham shir dast. When all means of fighting injustice fail, only then it is righteous to draw the sword. So isi gallu agge tordeyan, I'll pick two incidents from our history. When in 1674, Bal Gobind Rai ji, they came to Anandpur Sahib. They devoted themselves to studying, hunting and traveling. And meanwhile, their father, Guru Tegh Bahadur Ji Maharaj, was preparing for a glorious act of sacrifice. Hindu Taram was at risk, because at this time Aurangzeb was in power and he was hell-bent to convert all the Hindus into Islam in whatsoever way possible. And for this, he made free use of terror and violence. Kashmiri Brahman, they come to Guru Tegh Bahadur Ji Maharaj at Anandpur Sahib. Aake benti karde ne Satguru Ji agge that our dharm is at risk, please help us. Now, all knowing Satguru, they heard the wail of people long ago before even they came to Guru Sahib. But now the time has come that Guru Maharaj must rise and sacrifice themselves and save the people. And as Guru Sahib gambhir soch vich hunde ne, Bal Gobind Rai Ji, they approach Guru Ji and say, Pita Ji, ki gal hai, aaj tusi bade chup baithe ho. What's the reason, father? Why are you so quiet today? Ki gal hai? Guru Sahib kehnde ne ke it's the state of people. The rulers have become wolves. There is no end to their shame, to their misery. Enni att chuki hai zulm ne. And look, at the age of 9 years, ona to reha nahi gaya. And they had the heart that melted when they see the sufferings of people, and they always showered grace on them. Kehnde ne pita ji, appa ki kar sakde haan? We should do something. Inhan nu bachana hai. And Guru Sahib says ke it's time, the plight of Hindu Dharam is calling for the sacrifice of a pious soul. Kisi bandagi vich bhejji hoi rooh da sama balidan mangda hai. And they immediately said, Pita ji, offer yourself. Apne aap kurban kar deo, but we have to save these people. And now when Guru Tegh Bahadur Ji Maharaj, they left for Delhi, they gave guruship to Guru Bal Gobind Rai Ji, and they become Guru Gobind Rai Ji. And when Pai Jaita Ji come back only with seeds of Guru Tegh Bahadur Ji Maharaj and Guru Bal Gobind Rai Ji, they ask them that, Pai Jaita Ji, jadon Delhi vich shahidi hoi si, utthe koi apna sikh nahi si. And Pai Jaita Ji said that hone ya Guru Ji, utthe kada koi pachhaneya janda si. They might be, but how can one recognize them? Or everybody looked the same. And that time, at the age of 9 years, in 1675, Guru Gobind Rai Ji said that, I'll make my Sikhs stand out. Lakha vicho khadeya vi kalla pachhaneya jaoga. Eho jaya sroop, main apne sikha nu bakshanga. And look, hun itthe bachan kita, but the right time, this bachan will come true. And meanwhile, as time passes, Guru Gobind Rai Ji, they are training Sikhs, they build up their own army. Hun assi itthe dekhiye, what happens now? Recently, appa dekhiya Guru Granth Sahib Ji Maharaj diyan beadbiyan hoiyan and shahidiyan hoiyan. And what as Sikhs, appa ki kar rahe hain? We are asking justice from those who are actually responsible for everything what's happening. And see what our gurus did. Guru Tegh Bahadur Ji Maharaj shaheed hunde ne. Guru Gobind Rai Ji, they are building up their own army. They didn't go to Aurangzeb. He saade naal dhakka hoya, sanu insaaf do. Guru Arjan Dev Ji Maharaj shaheed hunde ne. Guru Har Gobind Ji kadi ni Jahangir kol gaye to ask justice. So as Sikh, is saadi rivayat nahi, ek khalsa rivayat nahi ki apne gunahgaran kol jaake assi peek mangiye justice di. Guru Sahib kirpa karan, apna karj aap sawaran vich yakeen rakhde haan ji. As Guru Sahib is training Sikhs, they are trained in swordsmanship, archery, horse riding, and they move to Paunta Sahib. They stay there for 3 years, and ethe they compose Jap Sahib and Akal Ustad. Now what happens is, as Guru Sahib is having a very royal lifestyle, hana shahi rehan sahan, having their own army, having the Sikhs are given proper training, What happens is most the Mughals and Hindu Rajas, the Bai Tar, the Raja, they become jealous of Guru Sahib. So they surround Guru Sahib at this area called Pangani. Ethe Guru Sahib is surrounded by 80,000 soldiers. 80,000 da ikatth hunda hai jadon jehda Guru Sahib nu gher lende ne. And here Raja Harichand, he challenges Guru Sahib. I won't go into details of battle. I'll just pick up this incident when Harichand challenges Guru Sahib. He says that you are surrounded from all four sides and there is no possible way to see ethon nikal sako. But we have heard that you're an expert at archery. So let's see your skills. The plan is you attack first, I'll protect myself, and then I'll attack, you protect yourself. Ethe Guru Gobind Rai ji kehnde ne that Harichand, in a very blissful, calm and yet firm tone, they reply back to him that Harichand, asi pehla Guru Nanak di gaddi de waris haan. You attack first. I am a fakir, I am a saint first. And now Harichand is thinking that they are not a political person. Because someone who is political wouldn't allow the other person to attack them first. And he says that they know nothing about politics. And he is very happy, so he aims his first arrow at towards the horse of Guru Gobind Singh Ji. And when he attacks the horse, it didn't hit the Guru's horse, it passes by, so attack goes in vain. He gets scared because according to what was decided, it's Guruji's turn to attack him back. And now he's scared, but he says that, Chalo Guruji, hun tusi war karo. And Guru Gobind Rai Ji, they say, Harichand, my fakiri is still in the ocean of bliss. Eh fakir haje ros vich nahi aaya, to ik baar hor kar le. And Harichand now is thinking that they are not only unaware of politics, but they are so naive. They are giving me second chance. And now he aims at Guru Sahib Ji's chest. Jadon teer marda, it rises above. So again, the attack goes in vain. Guru Sahib de lagda ni. And here Guru Sahib says that Akal Purkh Waheguru, they protected me. Now he becomes pale because he has already attacked them twice. It's Guruji's turn. He is determined that he will attack them back. Te jadon hun kehnda hai na third time, Guru Sahib, you attack me. Guru Sahib kehnde Harichand, haje vi fakir rosh nahi aaya, tu ik baar hor kar le. Now imagine Guru Sahib ji is surrounded from all the side and they're giving in the battlefield, they're giving third chance to their enemy. Eh jehdi surat hai, it can only be done by someone who is saint mentality, not by someone who is recklessly determined upon fighting needless battles. Guru Sahib, shanti da samundar ne, oh pyar di murat ne, appa kadi onan nu us tarah nahi dekhya. So now Harichand, he attacks Guru Sahib, he aims at the kamar kasa waist belt because he is thinking that before the second attack he aimed at the chest just in case je upar chale vi gaya teer, it will hit Guruji's chest. So Guru Sahib here says that tritiya baan maryo so peti majarang, that he shoots the third arrow at my kamar kasa and it hit chubhi chun chacharmang kachu kaaye na aayang, the arrow hit my body but it didn't cause any injury. Now Guru Sahib takes the bow and the arrow aim karke they say that Harichand, ਹੁਣ ਫਕੀਰ ਰੋਸ ਵਿੱਚ ਆਇਆ ਹੈ, ਜੇ ਤੂੰ ਖੁਦਾ ਦਾ ਵਾਸਤਾ ਵੀ ਪਾਵੇਂਗਾ ਨਾ, ਹੁਣ ਇਹ ਤੀਰ ਰੁਕਣ ਵਾਲਾ ਨਹੀਂ, ਕਿਉਂ ਜਬ ਇਹ ਬਾਣ ਲਾਗਿਓ ਤਬ ਇਹ ਰੋਸ ਜਾਗਿਓ. ਦੈਟ ਤੀਰ, ਇਵਨ ਇਟ ਡਿਡਨਟ ਹਿਟ ਮੀ ਬਟ ਇਟ ਕਿੰਡਲਡ ਮਾਈ ਰਿਸੈਂਟਮੈਂਟ ਐਂਡ ਵਿਦ ਜਸਟ ਵਨ ਐਰੋ ਹਰੀਚੰਦ ਵਾਸ ਕਿਲਡ. ਐਂਡ ਹੇਅਰ ਗੁਰੂ ਗੋਬਿੰਦ ਸਿੰਘ ਮਹਾਰਾਜ ਦੇ ਫੋਲਡ ਦੇ ਹੈਂਡਸ ਇਨ ਸ਼ੁਕਰਾਨਾ, ਦੇ ਸੈਡ ਦੈਟ ਭਈ ਜੀਤ ਮੇਰੀ ਕਿਰਪਾ ਅਕਾਲ ਕੇਰੀ, ਉਸ ਅਕਾਲ ਪੁਰਖ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਦੀ the kirpa sadka, I gained victory. And this was the battle fought in 1686 and the first battle of Guru Gobind Singh Ji was won. And now Guru Gobind Singh Ji, they came back to Anandpur Sahib and they decided to institute a new order of unity and universal brotherhood, which is imbued in devotion to Akal and filled with the ideal of self-sacrifice. So isse gal nu hun oh bachan jo 9 saal di umar vich kita si na ki vakhra swarup vakhri hond inna nu main bakhshni hai. Now it's the time when Guru Sahib Ji Maharaj in Vaisakhi 1699 oh bachan pura hon lagya and they are going to establish a new panth, Khalsa Panth. ਨਾ ਜਦੋਂ ਇੱਥੇ ਪੰਜ ਸਿਰਾਂ ਦੀ ਮੰਗ ਹੁੰਦੀ ਹੈ ਦੇ ਆਸ ਫੋਰ ਫਾਈਵ ਹੈਡਸ ਐਂਡ ਦੇ ਵਰ ਫਾਈਵ ਪੰਜ ਪਿਆਰੇ ਫਾਈਵ ਬਿਲਾਵਿਡਸ ਹੂ ਕੇਮ ਅਪ ਦੇ ਨੇਮਸ ਵਰ ਭਾਈ ਦਿਆ ਸਿੰਘ ਜੀ ਭਾਈ ਧਰਮ ਸਿੰਘ ਜੀ ਭਾਈ ਹਿੰਮਤ ਸਿੰਘ ਜੀ ਭਾਈ ਮੋਕਮ ਸਿੰਘ ਜੀ ਭਾਈ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਸਿੰਘ ਜੀ ਐਂਡ ਵੀ ਲੁੱਕ ਇਫ ਯੂ ਲੁੱਕ ਐਟ ਦ ਨੇਮਸ ਇਹਨਾਂ ਨੇਮਸ ਵਿੱਚ ਵੀ ਸਾਡੇ ਲਈ ਇੱਕ ਲੈਸਨ ਹੈ ਲੁੱਕ ਭਾਈ ਦਿਆ ਸਿੰਘ ਜੀ ਇਜ਼ ਕੰਪੈਸ਼ਨ ਭਾਈ ਧਰਮ ਸਿੰਘ ਜੀ ਇਜ਼ ਰਾਈਚੀਅਸਨੈਸ ਭਾਈ ਹਿੰਮਤ ਸਿੰਘ ਜੀ ਇਜ਼ ਕਰੇਜ ਭਾਈ ਮੋਕਮ ਸਿੰਘ ਜੀ ਇਜ਼ ਕਮਿਟਮੈਂਟ ਇਫ ਐਜ਼ ਅ ਸਿੱਖਸ ਵੀ ਪ੍ਰੈਕਟਿਸ ਦੀਸ ਥਿੰਗਸ ਵਾਟ ਵਿਲ ਹੈਪਨ ਵਨ ਡੇ ਵਿਦ ਅਕਾਲ ਪੁਰਖ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਇਜ਼ ਕਿਰਪਾ ਵੀ ਵਿਲ ਮੀਟ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਵੀ ਵਿਲ ਮਰਜ ਬੈਕ ਇਨ ਟੂ ਵਨ Now on the same day, Guru Gobind Rai Ji, they took Amrit and they became Guru Gobind Singh Ji. So sabna nu hi hukum hai je Guru Sahib ne Amrit chakya. So as Sikhs, we are given this hukum to take Amrit. Kyunki just like a wood, it has fire inside of it. But unu pargat karne, we need to light it. We have to give that sparkle from outside. Amrit is inside us, that's true. But unu manifest kar le, unu bar kar le, to experience the Amrit which is inside us, we have to take Amrit. And it's the hukum to everybody. If Guru Sahib has taken Amrit, it's saryan le hukum. So now the city of Amrit, Anandpur Sahib, the city of immortal divine bliss, it has become the spiritual, mental and physical centers of lives of people. Lokan is zindagi milan lagi siri Anandpur Sahib ji to. And then Guru Sahib Ji, around the 10 master assembled poets, musicians, scholars, painters, and Guru Sahib themselves, they recited poetry. They encouraged the art of learning in Sikhs. Now this means that as Sikhs, asi sirf ek sant sipahi nahi, sirf ehi gal nahi ki asi haan jo hukm hai ke bandagi karni hai. We have that warrior side as well, but we are also very educated, very civilized citizens of this country, of this world. So our Guru Rup Sat Singh Ji, Guru Gobind Singh Ji Maharaj is just like that ocean. Jivein assi dekhde aa na, an ocean, there are waves to it. But upron dekho, it looks, it's unstable, bahut zyada edda ke bahut shor sharaba. But when we look at the depth of the ocean, apna dekhde aa ki utthe aseem shanti hai. Oh rooh us akal purkh vaheguru di yaad vich bhiji hoi hai. Oh surat ਕਦੇ ਵੀ ਨਹੀਂ ਹਿੱਲੀ, ਉਹ ਸੁਰਤ ਹਮੇਸ਼ਾ ਅਕਾਲ ਪੁਰਖ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਨੂੰ ਯਾਦ ਕਰਦੀ ਰਹੀ ਹੈ. ਸੋ ਗੁਰੂ ਗੋਬਿੰਦ ਸਿੰਘ ਮਹਾਰਾਜ ਇਸ ਡੀਪ ਓਸ਼ੀਅਨ ਆਫ ਲਵ ਐਂਡ ਕੰਪੈਸ਼ਨ, ਦੇ ਆਰ ਐਪੀਟਮ ਆਫ ਸੈਕਰੀਫਾਈਸ. ਅਸੀਂ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦੇ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਕਿ ਸੰਤ ਸਿਪਾਹੀ ਵਾਲੇ ਐਟਰੀਬਿਊਟਸ ਨੂੰ ਯਾਦ ਕੀਤਾ ਹੈ. ਸੋ ਲੈਟਸ ਸਿੰਗ ਅ ਸ਼ਬਦ. ਇਟਸ ਅ ਵੈਰੀ ਕਾਮਨ ਸ਼ਬਦ. ਰਾਜਨ ਤੁਮ ਹੋ ਸਭ ਰਾਜਨ ਕੇ ਰਾਜਾ, ਆਪੇ ਆਪ ਗਰੀਬ ਨਿਵਾਜਾ. ਆਪਾਂ ਰੋਜ਼ ਇਸ ਅਭੀ recited daily, so let's sing it together. Aap ji zarur saath deo ji.
Rajan, 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 tum ho, sab Rajan ke Raja, sab Rajan ke राजन 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 तुम हो सब राजन के राजा सब राजन के राजा राजन 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 तुम हो सब राजन के राजा सब राजन के राजा आपे आप गरीब निवाजा आपे आप गरीब निवाजा ਪ੍ਰਤੀ प्रत्येक जग में दो चले राख आप मोहे अवरे न गले आपे आप गरीब निवाजा 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 राजन 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 तुम हो सब राजन
Thank you.
आप गरीब निवाज।